Germany.
Checking surveillance databases now, sir.
There must be taxes. Look, he would have been to meet his 75 kilograms. He's like this. The police won't help me. Why do you think I'm here?
I've lived in Berlin over the past 25 years.
It's 19 million for male. 1.2% between the ages of 49, isn't it? Who is he? I don't know.
Running either to something means a new life.
This is no good.
You want better, you pay more. This world is a dangerous place.
you're better.
I'm sure you can handle him.
You know that stealing's a crime, don't you, Kat?
Oh.
No.
How do you know my name?
How about a living?
I'll scream.
He won't care. Upham, I know you don't have any reason to trust me, but...
Why would anyone want to kill me?
For the same reason you're trying to look for someone.
But you do.
There's a maintenance door. The north end of the track, one level down. It's been unlocked.
To protect.
I'm called Syndicate International, and I'm here to protect you. You and him is me. If you don't do everything I say, everything. We'll be safe here.
Is it?
I don't know who he is.
Aye.
Someone's trying to help me.
Miss Van Dees.
Blazer R93 LRS2.
4x50 sniper scope.
Yeah.
Entirely up to you. Because the last time I checked, you're locked in here with me. Yes.
You are locked in here with me. Die for them.
Two suspects. They are armed and dangerous.
Sergeant? Sir?
Fuck is happening?
Your father. I don't know much. Only that he's a geneticist.
What? What kind of experiments?
Targeting and enhancing specific genes. The result out pain, fear, even love. Tests.
You're not serious.
Started the agent program. They're building agents right now. You okay?
Is your name really John? Well, at least you didn't say it was.
Camille, let me help you.
Will I?
For having to tell you who your father is.
Why did they tell me what you know?
Can do right now is hide.
I've been hiding words.
I'm authorized to protect you. Okay. It mentioned you.
Changed me how?
It said you've been hiding. It's why we think you've been able to keep off the radar.
Mother's life.
Well, 72.
Where was he born?
He was diagnosed with rheumatoid arthritis in his...
What else?
My last confirmed sighting was a hospital in Seoul, South Korea in 2000. Something called nanoparticle inhalation therapy.
So, travel would be difficult.
You think so?
Somewhere warm.
He was an expert.
What languages did he speak, John? Why Tamil?
You told me you wanted to do this, and I told you.
Everything is a test. Keep taking me. Stop fighting what you are.
And what am I?
You're the same as me, only better. How did you free yourself from the rope?
90, it's 90. French.
Do they know?
Why did you shoot me?
I didn't shoot.
There are so many.
Wait then.
No. Suppress your see and hear everything at extremely heightened levels.
That information to anticipate the threat.
So anticipate it.
Gotcha.
There.
step out there, they're not going to shoot you.
Hello, Katya. I'm only going to ask you once. Where's your... I want you to know I'm a big fan of your work.
It'd only be a legend after you were dead.
Oh, but you...
Feel pretty good for a dead man, John.
Special.
Let's see.
Crazy, huh? Better say it.
Your head.
And he didn't pull the
look away from four bullets, they just don't.
Form is flexible, extremely strong. Yeah. These syndicate experiments, but now will you tell me what?
Swear it. All right.
Linked to the asset.
Syndicates tied to those camps.
Thank you.
Well, how do you fight?
Anything you do has a reason.
What does that mean?
It means avoid those cameras.
Love it.
Yes.
And the number? Your kids are in full bloom. You know, he's dying. He has to use an inhaler now to breathe. It's just that John said that you're not.
Yes.
What about love? What does that mean?
It means that in this job.
I think you're lying. I don't believe anyone can. I mean, you're either a person. Is that what happened to you? You thought people can change.
Yes.
Right now.
So the syndicate doesn't know we're here?
There's no hope to take this apart.
Stop, Robert. Robert, please.
How did they find us so quickly? Getting pretty good at this, aren't I?
No.
It'll be all right.
Excuse me. Traded it.
For what?
Your knife.
Send the girl to me.
You know who I am. Why did you leave me?
I have no part of what I was. I wanted to walk away from you.
The afraid thing that I am. You had no right.
Walk with me, God. In a very dark world. But she was unable. And we made you. That if you were discovered, they would take me. But it is necessary for your survival. I do ask it.
And if I can't?
I loved. I'm ready. Do it now. Yes, you will. It's inevitable. I'd write 47.
We do.
You believe. You have. Then it seems this old man.
Feel the building.
You.
One and two stay on, and three and four.
Right or left, got you.
Trust me.
You consider shooting him?
Subdermal body armor.
Drive the fucking car faster!
Trust me.
I want all units on station. We take them in the city.
To end yourself.
I'm afraid not. Yeah, but...
What if
nobody ever gets close enough to whoever goes in? Surrounded at all times by security. All are dead.
Hello, Doctor.
He was all I had. I have to kill him.
Yes, you should, but you won't because you're weak.
DNA sequences, Doctor. Ages. Epistasis rates. Transfer. Come on, Doc.
I don't want to do this. So tell me what I need to know. Tell me.
This shit's experimental, Doc.
You're a bastard. You are the result of inferior tech. It's not his body, John Smith. Is it?
For fuck's sake, Doctor, give me one. Emergency services, please.
Kill him.
Do it.
It's Jim.
Wait outside. All of you. Can you hear me? I'm going to be completely honest. You've created a wanted. My reputation.
Good thing I sold
you. So very different, you know this. No. Who did when he chose to play God can never be.
So I should at its head.
Yes.
You always were a stiff thinker. At best, it suits you.
Mind build an agent. And what do I want?
An army.
Then you're going to die. Yes, but what about your daughter? Eventually.
I give you what you want.
Reaction that you know who I am.
What is
you want what's inside Litvinenko's head?
How?
Window. Want the next generation of people was merely a way to find Litvinenko. That's right. Everything you need locked inside her DNA.
Why?
Because I always.
There's a helipad on the roof.
Heading back to the safe room.
I want all teams.
And only one right answer. What's it gonna be?
It was too quick, Father.
Get them out.
Done, I will.
Nothing. I doubt you'll understand. I believe you will.
He was your target the whole time.
It was necessary.
What, to kill a single
program once and for all? Your father loved you, Katya. That he would hunt you down. He died to save his children.
This is your...
We did.
Trained operatives who will be on their way up here now.
Diana says hello.